Good morning, families. Today we're going to talk about vowels. In kindergarten and the beginning of first grade, students will learn and review the short vowel sounds. So for example, we've got A, apple, a, E, egg, e, I, itch, I, O, octopus, ah, U, umbrella, uh. Vowels and vowel sounds are continuous sounds, meaning you can say them for as long as you have air in your lungs. And very often in class, what we'll have kids do is say the letter, the anchor picture, and then run their finger across the chart paper and say the sound, just to prove to them how long the sound can go on. So you can actually practice that with children at home. For example, A, apple, a. Okay. E, egg, e. I, e. O, octopus, ah. U, umbrella, Okay. Some more things about vowels that your children should remember. Every word has a vowel, and every syllable has a vowel. So when you get into mid to late first grade and second grade, and students are learning how to read words part by part, make sure that they're breaking up their multisyllabic words so that every syllable has a vowel in it. That should help them to learn how to read harder words by using sounds. Thanks a lot. Bye.